Yeah, just setting off in trail shoes, no gaiters. I'm gonna try that. And this is where we are. Yeah, the Dubs Road. Heading for Yoke. Yeah, I've just set off and I'm heading back to the car. Got as far as the reservoir and realised I'd left the phone in the car. So, thought I'd sod it and go back for it. Yeah, I've just decided that weight is better carried internally than in the rucksack, so I'm going to eat and drink some weight. Good excuse for a second breakfast. And what a spot. Little red screes on the horizon there. And trout beck. Coniston Fells in the distance. Fantastic. I got the water from a little stream that's running just in the quarry there. Crystal clear. So I ditched the brown stuff and got some of this. Nice spot. Yeah, it's one of the driest early summers in the lakes, but fortunately these little springs are still running. Yeah, it's pretty hot here in the Mojave Desert, and but you can see the Lake District from it. Well, there is some water up here. That's reassuring, considering I've just carried 4 litres up. Mind you, it's a bit brown. Yeah, just heading back to where I'm going to camp. Left the rucksack on Rainsborough Crag there. Just been uphill, Bell. Climbing without the rucksack was bad enough. It's probably 25, 26 degrees in the shade, although there isn't any shade. Yeah, I'm a bit worried about it. Well, it's remarkably good. Chinese curry beef, biltong noodles and mashed potatoes. Red wine. Excuse me.